Welcome back to Pokemon Purple, part two. So this is a part two of the mail stuff. I'm getting more stuff in, but this is, I want to get it all a head start right now. Part one is uploaded already. If you haven't seen part one yet, you can always go back in part one. It's basically the stuff I ordered got from eBay, And this is from, this part two is, it's a 3 pound box. 3 pound box of Pokemon cards from from base to all the way to current. So basically got this from shop. Oh, sorry guys. So I got this from shopgoodwill.com. It's basically like almost like an eBay, an auction. So basically they give you this, but I mean shipping's kind of crazy. The only thing I didn't like is that they put a certain date that they want to deliver to you, even though it could arrive 2 days before you could get it. But no, they had make FedEx hold it. So to let you guys know, I don't know, there are some cold cards in here I'll be showing, but I don't know if they've been used or redeemed or anything like that. So let me lower this camera just a little bit. There we go. So yeah, so I don't know if they've been used or redeemed. So go ahead and try and see. You never know. But it's going to be another pretty long video, you guys. So sit back, relax, and look at the Pokemon cards. I'm probably not going to say the names just to go faster. I'm just going to show you guys and probably just talk. But here goes another cold card. You guys could have. I don't know if it works, like I said. But if we do see something cool, I'll stop and talk about it. But, I mean, oop, see? Coco's not here with us today. Coco got tired and went to bed. It's pretty late. It's past her bedtime anyways. It's about maybe 11 o'clock. Couldn't wait to see what. I really didn't see what I got. I just tried to put them in order so I could show you guys what I got, but I didn't really pay attention to what cards I get. So let me move that lid out of the way real quick. So yeah, so it's not really, you might get some rares or some holos or something like this, but I mean, it just is basically the stuff they had probably around or just got up together and decided to throw them in the box. But don't expect to be in any good condition. Like this Krabby reverse. I mean, there's scratches everywhere on this Krabby reverse. So, poor Krabby. But, I mean, it looks like there's pretty much some good cards here. As I'm seeing. Some cards I haven't seen before. But, here goes another cool card. So you do get a lot of cool cards. I don't know if they've been used or not. But we actually... Oh, wow. A Giblet? Gibble? And I don't see a scratch on here. I see in the back of it. Oh, I see a little pin needle. Another pin needle. But, I mean, that's pretty good. That's decent. I'll put that right there on the side. So. See what we get. I mean, oh wow, another card. Ooh, yeah, all right here, it's all scratch, you guys. Like I said, these cards are not supposed to be, it even said don't guarantee they have mint cards because you never know. Because these are basically stuff they just had a whole bunch and just laying around and put them together. I don't know who would donate Pokemon cards, but nothing I can say. But here goes another cold card. So, like I said, you guys expect to get plenty of cold cards here, I think. Because I remember going through these and seeing a lot of cold cards while I'm trying to get these upside up. So, we did get some, I noticed that we did some Japanese cards. So, Let's see what kind of Japanese cards we get. But we did. So, let's see. Told you guys. Get ready for some cold cards. It's going to be a cold card palooza. So, here goes our first Japanese card. Pretty cool. Pretty good condition. I noticed that the Japanese cards, when I was going through these, are more better condition than the English cards. For some reason. So, I don't know why. But, I mean, like I said, get ready because you don't know when the cold card is coming up. So, yeah, so, been shopping on eBay, going crazy. Not crazy, but been outbid a lot. And I put a certain price I want to spend. If it goes back above that, it's not meant to be for that price. So, this is from Goodwill. $30 for this box plus $15 in shipping and handling. So it came out to $45. Never seen this card. Looks pretty new or old. So around there. That's how much I spent on this box. Nothing new. Anything like that. Love this artwork. Yeah, so there's really not much in here. So let's go through another one. Handful. I don't know how many is that. We could probably calculate how many is that. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. As you see, they're not really in great condition right there. As you can tell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Here goes another 20. Let's keep the Japanese cards together. See what I mean? They're not in mint conditioning, right? Some are, beat, scratched up, like they were dragging on the floor. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So we got 18. Oh man, I feel like I got water in my nose for some reason. So, look at, yeah, so. And 20. So yeah, so these are not in great condition, you guys. Some are great, some are, I mean bad condition of these cards. There's nothing I could do. It's like it says, sold as is. You can't do nothing about it. But some of these cards are really good condition. I'm just hoping that, like, the rares and the secret rares are in good condition or something like that. But I am dropping the cards. Here goes another. How about every time a cold card is flipped over, I keep one. Nah, I'll show you guys. Here goes that cold card. Told you guys, this is going to be a this is gonna be a cold card palooza. So, because as I was facing these upwards, trying to face them upwards, I know there's a whole bunch of cold cards in here. So, if are you guys, like I said, get yourself ready, because you never know when the next cold card might appear on you guys. But nothing exciting yet. Wow, nothing yet. And here goes another cold card. Another cold card. Oh, look at that. Team Plasma. Ooh. Irish. Never had her. And here goes another cold card for you guys. Told you guys. Never know when a cold card will be coming. So keep your eye on the screen. And look at that. See? Told you guys it would be a cold card palooza. Oh, look. There goes another. Oh, yeah. Now I mean another cold card. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ooh, this is from EX Phantom Booster. I didn't even see what the cool cards are from. I know, I'll tell you guys where they're from. Or, ooh, look at that Beedrill. Love that Beedrill. Love that artwork. Look at that Tentacruel. Loudred. Oh my god. Let's see what. So let's go back. See what you guys got from the cold cards. So we got one from the Phantom Forces, Primal Clash, Roaring Skies. So somebody might get a Roaring Sky, another Roaring Skies, Phantom Forces booster. Don't know where that one's from. It doesn't say the name from it. And oh wow, a right. Quaza EX box. So somebody got one from an EX box. Whoever gets down first. Put that to the side. Oh, let me get myself comfortable again, you guys. Sitting in this chair. I'm counting out to 20. So we at least know what's close to 100. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That's 4. Now I just need another 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right. So this 20 right here. So basically, this is 100 cards. I see these are 100 cards right here. Oh, man. But yeah, so this is going to be 100 cards. So at least get a close idea how many cards came in this box, of 3-pound box. So let's see. We did get a basketball card. Let's see if this is either worth anything. So let's see if that worth anything. Get that one. Let's see. I can't get out. Okay. So, yeah. Like I said, you guys, you never know what kind of... Man, look at this cards. I mean... It's all beat up. And let me pause this real quick. Sorry again. My camera's overheating and saying. Okay, we're back. Sorry. My camera said it was overheating for some reason. But anyways, let's get back to this. So, yeah. Look at how beat up that card is. So, like I said, you never know. Like I told you, you guys are not guaranteeing a mint. So, basically, I feel like they just found some cards and threw them together. So, I did miss that one. See, Spritzy! Area. Oh, my good. Look at that old Pokemon card. This is from 1995 to 2000. It's a light Jolteon. It's a little beat up. As you can see, there's a little bit white. Where is my perfect sleeves? I don't remember where I put my perfect sleeves at, you guys. I think I found them. I did find them. But I thought I had some open, but I don't seem like I do. I do actually. Is these open? No, there's something else. So I don't think I have any open. But wow. That's an old Pokemon card. Very old. So basically, this is from 1995 to 2000. And this is an uncommon. I'm going to put this in the sleeve. I don't want it to get ruined any more than it is. But I don't know if you guys ever seen this artwork. But it's Togepi and Light and Jolteon just hugging each other. I forget what set this from, but I mean, that's really nice. But as you see, maybe a 5 or a 4 if you do a PSA rating. But wow. Oh, look. I didn't even notice there's a rat-a-tat right there sleeping near it. Wow. This is an old card. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm looking for, some old cards. What should I do with the rest? Oh, here it is. So let's. Aerodactyl. A little beat up. Not really that old, but close to old. Nothing for me to get excited about. But here goes another cool card. This is from Primal Clash. And we do get. Oh, look at that. Like I said, you guys. It's a. It's a cold card palooza. Man, keep on hitting my lamp. So it's only these two cards that's flipped up. So nothing exciting. It's from 2010. Not really that old for me. Here goes another cold card from Primal Clash. So, two, three, go. Yeah, so you are not guaranteeing to get no double, but you might get some doubles in here, you guys, to let you guys know. And you guys, here comes another cool card from, oh, this one's from Roaring Skies, you guys, so. And this is from Roaring Skies, too, so you never know what you guys get. Like I said, you guys, I don't know if these cool card works. I'm just guessing they might work or might not, or might been redeemed or not. Go ahead and take them. Like I said, first come, first serve on these gold cards. Another Roaring Skies. So. Something's falling. Book? A book? What book? Oh, it's a book. It's a tile. That's funny. I don't know what a book is, but I'm just playing. I do. See what I mean? I hate spinning these. Ooh! Japanese cards. I love the Japanese cards, too. So, we do get a lot of cards in here. Ooh, look at that Needle King Queen. Okay, I have these backwards now. So, let's see. So nothing new. Nothing new. Nothing old that I want. Okay, let's see. Look at that side duck. Giblet, look at that cold card. This is from Primal Clash. You guys are getting a lot of cold cards. Maybe not a lot of cold cards. Maybe some have been redeemed or just they just toss them in there. I really don't know. Like I said, I'm not guaranteeing those cold cards work. That's what I'm saying. I mean, we do got some commons and some rare ones. We beat the last three. Ooh, look at this Houndoom. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. To get that. We got one so far, one old cold card. I mean, one old Pokemon card. So. Put that together right there. Man, I'm getting very uncomfortable here. Here we go. Get another handful. There goes another one. Gloom, gloom, gloom. You gotta gloom, gloom, gloom. Yeah, ball toy. Oh, look at that Porygon 3. Z, I mean. Porygon 3. Z, I mean. Sorry. Jeez. I can't even hold these cards in one hand. So I'm just going to do like this. Hit my tile. See if we can get any. Fairy Guardian. He goes to Pokemon. Ooh, we got two going after this. Primal Clash. My card. Oh, you guys are gonna be excited. Rolling Skies if it works. Oop. Oop. Ooh, look at that. Man, I'm telling you guys, this guy's gonna go crazy. These cool cards. Upside Energy. Got another red card. We got Machop. We got Litwick. Everybody knows that Litwick. Alright, that's Spritzy. Another one from Roaring Skies, you guys. Man, let me stretch real quick, you guys. Nope. Nothing. Ah, everybody saw that one. Discard. Discard. Discard what? Hawlucha. And here goes another one. For Primal Clash. Goes another one. For Primal Clash. Yeah, Rough Sea. That's something I haven't had before. Ooh, I don't think I have this card either. Semi-Toad. But it's all beat up. It's something I could do. Like I say, you're not guaranteeing make cards. I'm loving the Japanese. The Japanese don't look like they've been bent or anything like that. I don't know what it is. I'm probably more of a Japanese collector. Oh, here goes another old card. Oh, wow. Oh, man, it feels like there's two of them together. Oh, my God, there was two. There was two. There was a Flamion. Flamion. Oh, my God. What is it? I'm so excited. I can't even say the name now. Oh my god. I can't even say. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not gonna say. I can't say the name because I'm too excited. 1995 to 2000, these cards are from. These are old cards. Old cards. Little beat up on the side, a little dirty in the back. Flareon, there we go. Flareon looks a little bit better, but a little beat up. Put these in the perfect sleeves. Make sure they don't get any more beat up. Oh man, you can see a bunch of scratches right there. But I'm making sure these cards don't get any more damage. And they need to. This will even be probably PSA 1 or not even 1 or. Let's see. Oh my god. Look at that. Look at that. Old card. Flareon. Oh my god, how can I forget the name? Can't believe I forgot the name of this. A Flareon. Let's see if we get... Oh, wow. Let me try to get this camera just a little. No. There we go. Look at that. This is an old card, you guys. That is an old card. So I'm keeping them together on my old cards. Then we go back for a review after at the end. I'm keeping all the Japanese together too, so we can see what we get. Nothing exciting yet. So you guys probably will. Like I said, give me. Ooh, I don't know if you guys seen this one yet. But yes, this is gonna be a Card Palooza. Code Card Palooza. Nothing gonna name the title. Card Code Palooza. Cause you guys are getting so many code cards. So many. That's a lot of code cards. So who's ready for the Sun and Moon to come out? Cause I already pre-ordered the booster box from Darium CCG. Oh wow, energy switch. That's an old card. That's from Fossil, but all messed up right here. Oh man, it looks like it's been bent, torn up. I was gonna put it in the, like, this is really bad, really bad. So I can't really save that one. That one cannot be saved. Oh, wow. Treacle. These are from the e-readers. And they don't look like in back edition at all. I'm gonna put these in the perfect sleeves. The e-readers are really old cards. I know that. They are from 2003, so that's pretty old. That's really old. I can tell you that. That's really, 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 really old cards. Really old. So let me get these perfect sleeves on these cards. Cool. Got some old cards in here. Very old cards. Oh, wow. Kafleba. Can't speak today. This is an old card. This is same thing from 1995 to 2000. The baby Pokemon count as a base Pokemon. This is used to count as a base Pokemon. Little beat up, little crease right here, but let's see what it says. If this baby Pokemon is your active Pokemon and your opponent tries to attack, your opponent flip a coin before doing anything required in order to use an attack. If tails, your opponent turns and without an attack. Eek! Shuffle your card into your deck, then draw 7. That's one of its card, but I mean, it's not that bad of a condition to put in the can't say the name now. And it's a rare card. So that's pretty cool to get a rare old Pokemon card. Really cool. And then Eevee, Eevee. Oh, we got two. Oh, what's the difference? I don't know if this is an error card, you guys. Oh, you know what it is? One is Spanish. And one is English. So, like, what's the difference? See, it has an HP. So it says HP and this one says PB. This is Spanish. Why isn't that adjusting the... Yeah, so this one is Spanish, as you can see. And this is English. So I have one Spanish card now. Pretty cool to get a Spanish card. Maybe that's worth money somewhere. Spanish card. Then for cool. Never knew they come in Spanish. Put those two cards together. So we do got an energy. Another E card. That is pretty cool. And this one looks in pretty good condition. It's just right there, a little bit white. Put that in there. A roach. So that's pretty cool. Okay. What's the next? Oh, wow. Another O card. That's pretty cool. Little beat up on the edges, but I mean, there's nothing I can do. Oh wow, Growlithe, another old card. So I'm getting a lot of old cards in here from this lot. Can't believe I'm getting a lot of old cards from this lot. Let's see here. Okay, let's put these together. Professor Birch. Oh, man. Look at these three old cards you got. Four old cards. Sunskirt. Got Pidgey, Corsola, and a light Vaporeon. Pretty cool. I'll put these in a sleeve after I get through this whole pack. Yep, Grumpy Pig, Houndoom, Fletching, Hoppit, Finicky, Chansey. Fufu, Ultra Ball, and Furfur. Okay, let's see what else we get. Put these in that pile real quick. See, once we reach 100, we do another pile. Oh, wow, I didn't Is this an E card? Yeah, this is an E card. I just didn't notice. That's pretty cool. Probably have to go through all of these again to make sure. No, see, I knew it. That was not E card. That's pretty cool. I didn't know Professor Birch was an E card. So let's see if we got exactly to 100 or get close to exactly to 100. Yep. Get that together. So yeah. So far, we're up to 200 cards, you guys. Or probably more, plus 200, because don't forget, I'm separating the Japanese cards. And the old cards, too. So, and I still have another half a box to go. And I still have this pile over here to go. So, it's probably close to 400 cards. So, we'll see right now. Let's see what we get today. Like I said, it's going to be a pretty long video. Nothing exciting, probably. Yeah. Another Hawlucha. Fletching. What is this? An enhanced hammer. That's a new hammer I haven't seen. It's a rare. So I did get a lot of rare and common ones in here so far. From different gens, as you can see. And that's bad. I just probably will just toss this. That's really bad. I had to toss it. I had to take it out of his misery. Nothing yet. Oh, look at that, you guys. Ready? That. Here we go. This is from Roaring Skies. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Goodness gracious. Trico. Another old one, Skimp Loom. What one is that one from? I don't even know what set that one's from. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna put that in the Forever Sleeve. And here goes one. Don't know if it works or not. You guys let us know. And you get these cards upside down again. Nothing yet. Rock, look at that. This is from Phantom Forces. I'm telling you guys. You guys are gonna be getting. Ooh, I never seen that card. Oh, I did. It looks different when you look into the camera. Nothing exciting yet. Can't wait to get that Sun and Moon booster box. That's all I can say. Oh, look at that. From Roaring Skies again. Don't know what's that from, but I know it's from XY. One of XY's. More energy. Nothing. Milk Tank. Haven't seen that Pokemon for a while. Weakness policy. Ooh, look at that Nino Arena. That's pretty cute. Okay, so my camera kind of overheated because so much of this running time. But let's see what else we get. We have Porygon, another Pokemon Communication. That's pretty cool. Yeah, so you can see we do get duplicates in here. Nothing exciting yet. No cold cards yet, you guys. Keep your eye on those. Oh, speaking of cold cards, goes another one for you guys. So, you guys are getting a lot of cool cards in this video. A lot. But I don't think is, like I said, I don't really don't know if it actually work, these cool cards actually work. So, yeah, nothing yet. Nope. Oh, that's pretty cool. Battle Arena deck. Xerneas versus somebody. So yeah, Nidoqueen. Vanpour. Alright, we're almost there, you guys. Almost down to the last. Well, not really. Not really to the last box, but put this in here. That's 100. Gotta remember, 200. Gotta remember 200, you guys. So we did 200 in total. Man. I'm gonna grab half of this. So yeah, 200 already, you guys. I remember that one. And I got a whole bunch of those. That, again, is a Weedle. Mudskip. Oh, look at that Onix. See, like I said. Oh, this is from Primal Clash, you guys. Let's see. No more old cards I see so far. Japanese. Rolling Skies. Pretty cool. So we do get some energy. Rough Seas. Oh, look at that Flareon. Japanese. Nothing yet. Nope. Mr. Mime. Oh, look at these cool cards. Primal Clash. Oh, look at this one too. Primal Clash. Legend of Heroin Tin Crow. Oh, is it Kyogre? So, that's an old cool card for you guys. Pikachu! Pikachu was the last one. Let's see if we get a Pikachu. Getting down to the nitty-gritties. So you don't know what you will get in these cards. Oh, look at that Aiken. Another Japanese card. Another one bites the dust. Another one. Oh, look at that Japanese. So we do get a lot of, you can see a lot of duplicates. This trash, you can throw that away. No cards yet. A lot of new ones. Don't worry. Phantom Forces. That's a new one. Been a lot of Primal Clash. So we are getting through these pretty quick now. That's pretty cool. I didn't even see that one. There are so many cards here. Not a Weedle. That's a new one. Now look at this. Roaring Skies. Rough Seas. Love Disc. Bettini. Look at this. A Primal Clash again. Energy. Oh, look at that Porygon. Clutcher. Switch. Look at these. Okay, so see what we get. Yeah, that's a lot of cards, you guys. We just went through. We probably went through right now, I'll tell you. That's 500 plus already we went through. Now, on to here. So this is a reverse Merrill. Looks like in good condition. Very good condition. So that's going in the perfect sleeve, this picture. Whoa! An EX. Deoxys EX. Little beat up, but wow, that is amazing. Look at this reverse Japanese cards. Put that together. Tokatik looks like pretty good condition. Oh wow, I don't know what, I think this is from black and white. Looks really good condition, you guys. So far, they're all good condition right now. We got holos here. Ooh, this is all scratched up. Put it to the side, probably. See what else we got here. Ooh, this is a good condition too. This one is too. This one's okay. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Look at that. Pretty cool. Oh, this one's all a little scratched up. Scratched up. All scratched up. Pretty good condition. Ah, my arm is hurting. Scratched up. This is all scratched up, this one. Wingo is pretty good. Scratched up. Pretty good condition. It's like all the ugly ones are pretty good condition. But all the nice ones are not. Nope. Wait, is it? Nope. Pretty good. Bad. 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 Actually pretty good. Ooh, it's all scratched up. Yeah, it was all scratched up. That is scratched up. Pretty good. Pretty good. Not bad, but I mean, this is an e-reader card, holographic, so that's pretty cool. And you can tell it's kind of warping already because it's an old card. Thing we could do about an old card being warped. So that's pretty cool to get an old card, another old card. Ooh, I see another old card, another e-reader. Oh, look at this, another e-reader. Skinny! That side. Aerial bike, nothing exciting. Trick coin. It says uncommon, but I doubt So, but anyways, the Dini. Nothing exciting yet. Nothing exciting yet. Irish, Ivy, and Primal Clash. Another Primal Clash. And Phantom Forces. Okay. So, when I was pausing the camera, I dropped all my sleeves. So, it kind of sucks right now. So, we got Soulless Rock. And it seems like everything else wants to fall out. Ugh. Japanese. More Hawlucha. Makip. Swadloop. Whoa! Aww. It's all scratched up and beat. Tornadus. And it's all bent right here. Can't do nothing about it. This is all scratched up. This is fine. That one's fine. Wow! Full art. Not full art, but EX. See how it looks out of its cage. I mean, out of its plastic. Looks pretty good. So I did get an EX from this box then. It's pretty cool. Let's see what else do I get. Wow, this is pretty good shape. I mean, for that. Another Japanese. Oh, wow. Sorry. EX Scyther. It's a little bit scratched, but back is a little bit messed up, but and that's an old card. It's an e-reader. So let me put this in a case. The perfect sleeve. Oh, look at this. But it looks a little scratch. It's all beaten up. So, put that in the case. And I mean, the perfect sleeve. Cardio. Look at that. It looks like in good condition, but it looks in the back. Not bad. Put that in the perfect sleeve. See what we got. Got Athena. Looks like perfect card. Oh wow, look at this Eevee. Pretty good. Looks good. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's all scratched up. I see the scratch. Ah. Looks pretty good. Oh, look at this. Another Japanese. Snivy looks good. Oh, look, another EX. Let's see how this one looks here. Not bad. Oh, right here. Not bad, and it's all bad in the back. Pretty cool to get an EX. And then, the full art EX that we get. It's not guaranteed. I'm just letting you guys know, these are just random lots. But, I mean, it's all beat up. keeping that sleeve for right now, but it's all beat up. Man. So we did get some good cards in here. Let's go on the review real quick. Let's go on. Let me see. Put these right here. Let's see here. Let's get the ugly ones, put them together. Yeah, these are the ugly ones. We'll say we got like 700 plus cards in that box for that price I told you guys. But let's go over the review what we got. I mean, these are okay cards. So, meh. But we did get some old cards. That's pretty, no, that's not old. So we did get some old cards. That's what I'm really happy about, is getting these old cards. It's e-reader. That's an e-reader. E-reader. Another old card. Light Vaporeon. Corsola. Gorgon. Pidgey. Sunskirt. Light Sunflower. Growlithe. We got Rots, e-reader, and then we got Eevee English, Eevee Spanish, Caflavi, yeah, I can't say it now. Treecko, e-reader, and then we got this, and this, and then this is the one I have not seen. So that's pretty cool. I mean, for that price I got you guys, not pretty bad cards, but I mean, some where you saw there were some were messed up and some were almost can't do anything about it. But I did get a lot of cool cards. You guys got a lot of cool cards. It was a cool card palooza, like I've been saying. Palooza. Okay. But anyways, see you guys next time. See you guys next time. The next video is going to be the Aloha collection of Sun. If I don't get any more eBay stuff in. Or mail stuff in. But if not, yeah, that'll be the next thing. And then I'll be cracking open those Target ones. And then I try to give it another shot. Maybe I just got a bad batch of those. But I get about one more of this to see. If it's not good, if they... Ah! Yeah, so the Target just knocked down the camera. Hit my camera, knocked it down. But like I said, If that comes out crappy, I'm not buying those again. That'll be my last time. But again, you guys, I know it was a long video. You guys probably seen them on the website and you were like, should I get it or not? Should I get those boxes? But I mean, you saw the, it won't be exactly the same box as mine. Every box is going to be different. I'll let you guys know. Every box is different. But anyway, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching and keep on Pokemon hunting and have a good night.